past 18. He was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe there. Gave his order to a girl.
Sierra, what's happening right now? Shy, so
she gave him a smile. It's so
easy. It's snow for the first time. Hi. We are in, where, Alabama, I think? And it is snowing big time. It's awesome.
Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young, but then they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam,
and he told her of his heart. Oh, I bet they are. Careful, honey, it is slick, so you can't be running. Scared of
sit when it's getting kind of rough over here. Think of that day sitting down, hearing I close my eyes and see your pretty smile.
Just now we almost died.
Yeah.
Oh, where are we going?
We're going to go to the
Ober.
What?
Ober.
Ober.
Ober Gatlinburg, where they have a ski resort. Yep.
Mine's a ski
resort.
Cows.
Look at Betsy.
I can't see them because the windows.
Whoa.
And there are the cows. And it's wet and muddy out there. Sterling.
Yes.
Tell me what else is going on.
We're just staying at a ski cabin.
We're in the
highest part of the mountain.
Yeah, what's the name of the cabin?
Yes,
Casey's cabin.
Yeah.
And now
what do they got up there that you like so much?
They got a pool table.
Yeah. We got some sleepy girls. Sterling and Maia have been battling it out on the pool table.
Well, she usually would because she's played
away. We are bundled up for the snow, aren't we?
That's the first time I've ever played.
Hey, Maia, what were you doing?
And Carrie's got her GPS.
George has his GPS. We are trying to find our
Kerri?
Yes.
On these crazy roads.
Webs from all the spiders, catching things and eating their insides.
like indecision to call you and hear your voice up trees on. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Stop this pain tonight.
Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head.
Daddy, you're gonna go really
fast. Don't waste your time.
Thank you.
you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you had. And what you call those friends you never see? Reminisce some memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one you dream in a square?
Dramatic.
George is doing dishes.